Pectus excavatum is an abnormality of the chest wall, and patients with pectus excavatum have an appearance of their chest wall that's sort of sunken in. The symptoms of pectus excavatum are pretty individualized to every patient. Some patients might have minimal symptoms, while others may have complaints of decreased tolerance to exercise or strenuous activity. They might have chest pain or respiratory symptoms like coughing or wheezing. There's another cohort of patients who they really struggle with body image. You can imagine if your chest wall has a really sunken in appearance, it can be really debilitating where they might adjust the way they stand or sit with a more hunched over appearance just to avoid anybody noticing this depression in their chest. Treatment options are really important to go over with the patients. Not every patient requires surgery, but it's important for them to know that without an intervention, the appearance of their chest wall is unlikely to improve over time. And in fact, as patients go through puberty, they do notice the chest seems to appear more sunken in. There are two surgical options that we offer patients. One is a minimally invasive approach called the Nuss procedure, and the other is a more maximally invasive approach called the Ravitch procedure. A Nuss procedure is a minimally invasive surgical approach that we utilize in the treatment of pectus excavatum. It's probably the most common procedure we utilize here at Mott Children's Hospital for this diagnosis. We measure the deepest part of their chest at the beginning of the procedure, and this helps us to bend their bar to personalize it to their chest. Through small incisions, we place a camera on each side for visualization during the surgery, and then we make a separate incision above that where we first place our cryoanalgesia probe. And then under direct visualization, we can essentially freeze the nerves that live underneath the ribs in the involved area. After the cryo is done, we position the bar under the sternum and we flip the bar into place, and it instantly pushes the sternum up, correcting the depression in their chest. Having a pectus excavatum repair at Michigan Medicine is advantageous for many reasons. I would say the biggest advantage is optimal pain management. We use the cryoanalgesia probe to numb the nerves around the involved area, and we've noticed a decrease in narcotic utilization and a decrease in overall hospital length of stay for these patients. They also seem to be more mobile earlier because they have less pain. They seem to call the clinic less because of complaints of pain. They come to the emergency room less often because of less pain. And overall, just subjectively in talking with patients, at least anecdotally, they are noticing a marked improvement in their overall care around their surgery.